everyone and welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta and in this video I'm taking you with me for yet another meal. I'm here at Times Square in Borivali, but the good part about this video is that I'm going to be enjoying this food on a massive discount. And if you're wondering how, then I'll tell you. I recently tried the EATIGO app and you can even check out the EATIGO website. And on this website, you can find offers of your favorite restaurants in Mumbai and Pune. Basically, what EATIGO does is that it helps you discover a restaurant and you can book a table and you can also get a discount as per the time of your booking. So since I've come here at 12 in the afternoon, which is usually a non-peak hour, I do get a 50% discount on my meal. So if you want to know what I eat here, then please keep on watching. So the first thing that I'm trying here is their soup. This is actually a clear soup with some spaghetti and also these paneer balls and some vegetables. The soup itself has a really mild flavor and I kind of like the paneer dumplings in it. So they actually told me to try this one thing called basket on fire. It's literally bread baskets which are on fire and you can get that really nice charred cheese flavor. Basically got Mexican beans and some Mexican sauces, so it's time to try it. So this is the basket and it's actually quite a bit, and first bite. It's a Mexican sauce, so it's a little bit on the spicy side, but the cheese and the beans are just feeling so amazing. I also really like their bread. I mean, it's not gone soggy in spite of all of that filling. Times Square, they actually bake their own bread. The filling inside also actually has some peppers and zucchini. It's just really, really nice. So the next thing that we have here are these stuffed tacos. Now, these tacos are stuffed with white sauce. So it's kind of like a mix between Italian and Mexican. They also have peppers, cottage cheese, and there's just a lot of this Mexican sauce on top. So it's overall got a really nice creamy feel, but I must say that the Mexican sauce is adding that little fiery hot kind of flavor in between, but it's not spicy. It's really nicely toned down with the white sauce and the paneer inside. I think now it's time to try some of their mocktails. So the first one that I'm going to be trying is right here. This is the watermelon mojito. Wow. The next thing that I have is this. It looks only refreshing. Just look at the beautiful green color. So this is the Italian cake. It's almost got that sweet apple kind of feel. It also does have some mint. And this tall glass is the Times Square Power, and it's peach and some Red Bull, so much needed kick for the day. It's also got some rosemary on top, and the good thing about rosemary is that it gives a really nice lingering flavor. So I particularly enjoy it in mocktails. Okay, now it's time for main course, and the first thing that I'm trying here is this biryani. Now, what's so special about this biryani? It's got only cheese and paneer. No vegetables, nothing. The only vegetable that I can see here is the fried onion on top and a little bit of mint leaves and a little bit of coriander. But apart from that, it's only got cheese and paneer. So all of you cheese lovers, this biryani is for you. It's a fair bit of quantity and I'm going to be trying it now. I don't know if you guys saw it, but while serving, you could actually see like almost partially melted cubes of cheese. It's like there's a creamy layer and it's just making the biryani melt in my mouth. And I know it doesn't have a lot of vegetables, but I love the use of mint in this. It's adding such a prominent flavor. And of course, fried onion has its own charm. It is on the heavier side, like it's got cheese and paneer cubes. And of course, biryani does become a little bit heavy, but I think if you like cheese, then you could try it. So the next dish that we have here is the Mongolian pot rice. Now, this is a rice which is kind of spiced with the star anise, which is a very popular herb which is used in Asian and Chinese cooking. And this gravy is a peanut based gravy and it's got some vegetables. I can see broccoli, carrots, zucchini and a lot more. So the gravy has a little bit of hotness. It's got that slight chili sauce kind of feel going on, but it's not overly spicy. peanut sauce tends to tone things down mostly. And the star anise herb is really coming through. So I asked the chef and they actually told me that the rice is kind of tossed with butter and star anise powder, which is what is giving it this really strong flavor. The vegetables inside don't feel like, you know, overly cooked or steamed. Like what I'm trying to say is they don't feel too soft. They still have that inherent crunch which a vegetable is supposed to have. So I'm actually really enjoying this Mongolian pot rice. After that massive meal, it's time for dessert, and I don't have one, but I have two desserts. You guys know my problem, chocolate, dessert, anything sweet is my weakness. So the one thing that is different in this place is this pastry. Now, I don't know if you guys can see, but this here is a gulab jamun on top, and even these layers have gulab jamun inside. So this pastry literally has that sweetness and that hint of rose that you feel when you're having gulab jamun. It is creamy and really, really good. So this is a chocolate ganache. It's a nice, dense chocolate pastry. So these pastries were really good, and the good thing is that they were made in-house. Times Square is located in Borivali West, and I'm going to leave a link to their exact address in the description bar below and on the screen, so you can check the address before you come here. And the place is actually quite huge. They have this really nice outdoor seating along with an amphitheater, which is actually really cool. You can watch matches, movies, and they also have some live performances over the weekends. And they have a very nice dining area, which is ground floor plus one level. So after that massive meal, it's time for the bill. And as I told you guys earlier, I've done this booking via EATIGO, so I get a 50% discount. So do remember that EATIGO provides a discount on food only. No beverages of any kind, be it water, mocktails, cocktails, nothing is included. So do check out EATIGO app and website. I'm going to leave their links in the description bar below. You can check your favorite restaurants, book a table and avail of some really good offers. And that is really it from me in this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope this was helpful. If you like the video, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends and family. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!